1, 2, 3.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, di Pakistan, Polandia, Filipina, Kicin. Let's open our agenda today. Very setting, let's smile.
My name is Adinda Nadia. My American name is Alexis Donor. Next.
My name is Agusta and my American name is Kendra Mona.
My name is Arina. My American name is Alexa Nadia.
Okay, next. You want to explain about sample president and random community? For the first, explaining to our sister, who she sharing the time for her.
Hi guys. Here I want to explain about what is grammar. First, grammar is the body of rules for speaking or writing in given language. Second, grammar is the science that teach us how to speak, to read, and to write correctly. Then, for the next explaining to our sister Stephanie Aurelia. Okay, here I want to explain from the function of present present progressive tense. This then explain us about the way do it, the job we do at present or at now. Thanks.
Okay, for the next explaining to our sister Helena.
Okay, here I want to explain the pattern of present progressive tense. For the positive pattern, we can use subject plus to be plus verbing. And for the negative pattern, we can use subject plus to be plus not and plus verbing. For the interrogative pattern, we can use to be plus subject plus verbing. And for using the to be, for I we can use am, for you we they we can use are, and for she he it we can use is. Thank you.
Okay, for the next explaining to our sister Feby Barbara, the time for her.
Okay, yeah, I want to tell you all about the example from present progressive tense. First, for positive example from simple present progressive tense is Chomel is reading a book. And so for negative example is Chomel is not reading a book. And for interrogative example is Chomel reading a book? So thanks.
Okay, next explaining to our sister Jennifer Aurelia.
Okay, here I want to explain about the function from simple present tense.
Function is to explain our habitual action in our daily activity.
Okay, the next, explaining to our sister Angelia Casey.
Okay, here I wanna to explain from the pattern of IUD or positive sentence. For positive sentence, the pattern is subject plus verb, and negative sentence, the pattern is subject plus do plus not and verb. For interrogative sentence, the pattern is do plus subject plus verb. Thanks.
Okay, next, explain to our sister Alex Tuner the time for her.
Okay, here I want to explain about the second pattern of simple present tense. She, he, it. For positive sentence, we can use subject plus verb plus s. For negative sentence, subject plus does plus not plus verb. And for interrogative sentence, does plus subject plus verb. Thanks.
Okay, next, planning to our sister Kitty Ramona.
Okay, here I want give example from present tense. For I, you, we, and they is for negative sentence is positive sentence is we speak English, and for negative sentence is do not we speak English, and for interrogative sentence is do we speak English. Thanks.
Okay, the last explaining to our sister Esta Messia Belmont. Time for her.
Okay, here I want to explain about the example from pronoun she, he, it. For the positive sentence, we can give s behind the verb. Example, Al speaks English. And for the negative sentence, Al doesn't speak English. And for interrogative sentence, does Al speak English? Thanks.
Okay, here I want to ask.
Okay, here I want to this represent only the example from the example from present progressive tense is for positive. Sasha is reading a book. For negative, Sasha is not reading a book. For interrogative, is Sasha reading a book? Do you understand?
Yeah. All that again. Okay, at our sister Tamara Maulida.
Audition you. My name is Tamara Maulida. My American name is Tamara Maulida. And so,
Please tell me what the function from present tense and give me the example. Thanks.
Common answer.
Okay, at our sister Alexandra.
Okay, here I want to answer question from Miss Tamara. The function of simple present tense is to explain our habitual action that we do every day and our daily activity. So the example is you speak English. Thanks.
Okay, do you understand? Okay, our class then. Don't start. I just stop it.
Pattern is subject plus verb. That for positive sentence. For negative sentence is subject plus do plus not and verb. And for interrogative sentence, do plus subject plus verb.
Okay, do you understand? Okay, before our agenda, we pass our agenda today. We're setting bus sekolah.
Okay, give applause.